And it makes two separate sounds. Even though the word is one syllable, we say it with two. Ba-la. You brush the ball of your foot, and then you smack it on the ground. You keep the heel up off the floor so it doesn't touch, and you put your body weight forward on the ball of that foot. So you brush forward and you smack down. Now switch, so your weight, so you can try it on the other side. Brush forward, put it down. When you do both rotating, stay up on the balls of your feet and you just brush, down. Ba-lap, ba-lap. I can't balance, oh my goodness. So remember to lean forward, put your weight on the balls of your feet, and rotate in between each side, each foot. And you can go across the floor in a warm-up from one end of the floor to the next. Fa-lap, 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 fa-lap. Heels never touch the ground. That is a basic fa-lap.